Cody's Nintendo Kid 100. Today I'll be reviewing the Naruto Shonnes Jump Itachi headband. This was $7 from toysrus. Walmart just have released, they just brand new, Walmart just stopped selling them. So anyway, there's quite a few different types. There's the sand, the leaf, the Itachi, the damaged leaf, and the damaged sand. Also, there was the right leaf, and the mist, the cloud, and the music. These are just some of them. If you want to look, just check out on on Google and stuff to figure it out. For this fits all sizes, and it's meant for the combat, like, dress-up thing. One size fits all. Anyway, simple... Oh, hang on. Simple... Take that out. And this is it. It's very detailed, shiny, which has the line, the leaf, exactly. It has the three dots on each side. It's very long and it has the plate in here. It looks best over your head. Hang on a sec. I'm gonna show you something that scares your mind. Yeah. Also, I don't know why I got this, but it's still pretty cool. Anyway, if you're gonna get it, just get it. It's pretty good. One size fits all, very shiny. Pick anyone you want, it's pretty cool still. Anyway, that's it for this review for the Itachi headband. Yes, it was very short, dumb, and nobody cares about it. Anyway, thanks for watching, bye, and subscribe.